In this session, we're going to explore what Carl Jung called the collective unconscious. Now, what does this have to do with NLP? Well, a very big part of NLP, as you'll have discovered already, is the power of the unconscious mind. And Carl Jung would have certainly agreed with that. He spent, I think, all of his career exploring the unconscious mind and very little exploring the conscious. And that's definitely part of NLP, for sure.